Shoulder is now a part of me,
and I will.